find someplace a little cooler for a picnic?
There's nothing cooler than a pool of water.
Well, we have a couple of new characters in the Funhouse we haven't had before. Most probably prominently would be Funny the House. He's, you know, and the method of kind of going into these imaginary worlds by going up the stairs and into new worlds. So those are probably the main differences, but there's a lot to feel kind of similar to Mickey and the Roadster Racers, Mickey Mouse Clubhouse. The animation in the new one is spectacular. I think they've kind of come leaps and bounds over the early days.
Never fear! Oh, I brought my trusty camp stove.
When I was growing up, I grew up with the same cartoons with Bugs Bunny and watched the Three Stooges. They were very physical. Now it is more, it's gentler and it's more inclusive, especially for the younger audience. And but it's a great learning tool that we can use. And Disney, I think, has figured out that they can use these characters to help make them better citizens, I guess, for want of a better word, to teach them things that kids all should know. And whether or not they get it at school or at home, they will by watching these cartoons, and they learn things. And but it's not preachy, I guess would be the word. It's through adventure. It's through fun. It's through imagination.
Well, I didn't know you were there.